the youth have utilized the internet on a wider scale to communicate to each other, to coordinate their steps, to mobilize the society, to disseminate information, and to share knowledge with themselves but with the rest of the world about what's going on in our country in that time. And CNN and the TV channels, Al Jazeera and others, have not been the only source of information as it used to be in the country and in the region. But a new media, social media, really has created a new platform for communication for this youth, asking for political reform and pushing for political reform in our country that has triggered definitely the overall reform.